Hi, my name is Tracy Michael. I'm making this video to spread awareness. I'm 18 years old. I'm spreading awareness about my disability called cerebral palsy. I live in Massachusetts. I am about to graduate from high school. I'm going to attend Worcester State University in the fall. I would like to explain what my disability is. Cerebral palsy occurs when a baby is being born and they don't have enough oxygen to their brain. And that's what happened to me. My parents didn't know at first that I had cerebral palsy. They found out 9 months after I was born. Because I didn't reach the milestones of a normal baby, quote-unquote normal. And that's when I was diagnosed with cerebral palsy. Cerebral palsy can cause someone to have seizures. And I haven't had seizures in 10 years, which is amazing. And the reason why I haven't had a seizure in 10 years is because there were these doctors that I went to go see with my family and they had a treatment plan for me, and they were able to stop my seizures. I'm not quote-unquote 100% normal, but I can do the daily things. I go to school every day, on weekdays, of course, not on weekends. I have homework to do. I get stressed out about that. Just like any other teenager, I don't play sports because of my limitations, which is understandable. But I don't let that stop me from making friends, from being a normal teenager. Like with music, I like all types of music, African, hip-hop, pop, R&B. You ask me who Drake is, I know. You ask me what God's Plan is, I know that song. I love that song. You ask me who's Beyonce? Hey, I know who Beyonce is. Okay, that's Queen Bee. But I'm telling you all of that to show you that I'm quote-unquote normal. I have Snapchat. I have Twitter, but I don't like Twitter. I have Facebook and Instagram. And I can walk my way around social media. And I like it. I like computers because you don't have to be quote-unquote equipped to use them because there's always adaptabilities. For my schoolwork, I use iPads. That's how I get my work done. And that's how I'll always get my work done. And then, sometimes, I face judgment a lot. And, to be honest, it sucks. Like, suck. And people need to know that no one chooses to be born a certain way. You were just born like that. And you can't help it. You can't help the way you were born. And I'm speaking for the kids with disabilities who can't speak for themselves. Because there is a reason why I am able to talk and say, hey, this is what I don't like. And these days, there's places where people like me physically can go for help. And I go to those programs too. But when I was finding my place in this world, and the kind of friends that I choose to have, most of my friends do not have disability. I have a couple friends that do. And they are sweethearts and they didn't choose to be that way. But most of the time I'm with people who go to high school with me, who like the same things that I like. And it's okay. It's cool. You choose where you fit in. And I chose. And I like my decision. And I can't stand when someone with disability is judged, like truly judged, because they just, some a person can just look at you and assume things about you that is not true. They assume that you can't function properly just because of the way you look like. And that is not okay. It's not. And people need to change. Some people. Others, thank you for supporting me. Thank you for loving who I am. But I need to reach out. and to speak for people who can't speak for themselves. And say that it's okay to be different. It's okay. Yeah, you have a friend in me to say that it is okay to be different. Sometimes I even question why me. Well, there is a purpose for everything, and maybe this is my purpose to speak to people about my disability, to speak to people about positive things. And that's what I'm gonna do. And thank you so much for watching this video. And leave a comment below. Thank you very much. Bye.